The lovely Jean Harlow was little more than an extra girl plucked from the ranks in this Hal Roach Studios production called The Unkissed Man, which reflected the new sophisticated comedy, rapidly replacing slapstick on the screen. The doctor trying to say no is Bryant Washburn, once a leading matinee idol, who was as surely sliding to oblivion as Harlow was destined to skyrocket to stardom. The very next year, she and her low-cut gown were to create a sensation in Hell's Angels, produced by Howard Hughes.